Here we go. 200 fucking miles we gotta drive. And we're doing 22.1 miles an hour. Somebody do the math for me and tell me how long I'm gonna be driving this fucking tractor down the highway. Because apparently we didn't want to wait for the semis and the trailers, because we could be almost fucking there by the time everything gets swapped around. Some bullshit fucking ideas I let my dad's friends talk me into. Not liking it. Yell y'all later.